idea, dude. 3, 2, 1,
go!
I have no idea how this works.
I'm Goose of Socks.
Goose of Socks on the mic, back at it again.
Is this all set up right? I mean, I put everything in. I just don't see it on the stream.
We gotta press save.
All right.
Gotta boom. Okay.
Nailed it. All right.
Let's do this. Okay, we got this. Okay, we got
all right.
We got the Ambassador.
Apparition, the Ambassador, and Protagonist are green.
Ambassador.
Just go with that. Whatever, that works too. I don't think this. Sure. Alright.
We gotta play dubs.
Alright, see you, Glap. Okay. Alright, green team picking up the kill on Jam Jar. Still even game. Blue team with a slight lead. DK's at a very high percentage, though. He's off stage now. Jam Jar does not. Protag does not get the edge guard. Now he's off stage. Good throws from Frame. And Blue Teed have more of a lead. Jam Jar throws Ambassador off stage and gets the kill, solidifying Green Team's deficit right now by another stock. Jam Jar getting yet another kill. The back air, I think it was, off stage. He's gonna bait the ledge, try to bait an approach from someone. With the down B kill from App. Unfortunately, it doesn't work because Jam Jar had the advantage against the kill with the down tilt. And both blue teams off stage. DK will make it back, so will Kirby. For DK to get grabbed, put him off stage again, push him an easy time coming back. And then he gets a back throw on Luigi, which will leave Kirby all alone. And Jam Jar gets KO'd. Jam Jar gets KO'd by a protagonist. Save from the KO. I mean, DK at a high percentage like that, bottom platform from forward throw might still be able to survive because he's a very high weight. DK's turned around now, it's going to be much harder, but he gets back on easy with protagonist forward throw Jam Jar. And then there's another one on DK, which still will not be the kill, so maybe Luigi there earlier didn't have any effect. Protagonist is off stage. This should be it. Should be an easy edge guard between the two of them. Oh, and the Rock makes it back. And that'll be it for game one. Going to blue team, Jam Jar and Frame. Green team looking to make a switch. Yeah. Joining me now in commentary is Raz, who is hopefully better at doubles commentary than I am.
Hey, you don't know that.
It's true. Anyway, it looks like Abs
is
making the switch
to DK. Is my thing
DK.
Like on? I feel like, here we go. I gotta put it in my mouth.
Now it's double DK Kirby.
So let me get my bearings here.
Yeah. Oh, never mind.
So we're doing double dong,
double
Kirby, and it is... Jam Jar and Frame are blue.
Yep.
And App and Protag. And F is Donkey Kong.
What are they doing?
They're
going neutral start. All right.
Oh my god, was that on purpose?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I have to reset and try again. Who knows?
That's All right, so Green Kirby is protagonist. Yeah, I'm doing great. I'm literally just been trying to figure out like who's here for like a minute.
Yeah, protagonist right, Kirby and App is.
All right, so let's go. Yeah, I've never commentated double before.
Yeah, this
so,
is my first time still.
So we got Jamjar. Jamjar with his classic blue Kirby. Oh, that's easy. He always plays blue anyway.
Yeah.
So here we go. They're just regrouping on the left here.
A little bit of a miscommunication there.
There you go, Spugs. Yeah, so obviously in this matchup, we're going to have, like, DK's, like, when they get off the ledge, can the other Kirby get his down air in the right spot?
Yeah. Or can the Kirby on his team protect him from that?
Exactly, and so we're going to see a lot of, like, defending each other. Here we go. So getting grabbed, and then we see a forward air.
And that'll be
it. If you're going to leave your DK, if you're going to leave your pet Kong out on the side, then here we go. So we got up tilts by Protag. What did he chase on platform right there? Was that a, I don't know if that was like a nair or a forward air.
I think it was a forward air.
You might have like DI'd that last one we got. Jamjar with a little pivot then wait.
Yeah, up Fram just totally willing to wait on that side plat as Kirby goes in. Just waiting to bait out
so
a grab.
I honestly have never really like seen Fram play too much. This is a full watch multi
Okay, Green will clear that out. Both players will make it back. Real time for Kirby to come back.
So Jamjar's been kind of leaving his pet Kong off the ledge, and some easy conversions there by Protag on Frame's DK. The DK here, he can. And there we go. There's one for the blue team. Get the spike, and we see DK edgeguard Kirby there. That's like. It's nice to see it reverse every now and then.
Great back air by Fran.
Yeah, just put the back air right on the uppie. I mean, once Kirby has the uppie already out, and
you know,
Jamjar's done. Kirby's uppie itself. Oh, and
what
a quick
reversal
stock.
Green by the
so now
SD
they got two stocks each. And as I was saying though, Kirby's uppie isn't really too bad itself, or isn't too good rather, but it's just the six jumps.
Yeah. Yeah, once the up B comes out, it's a simple hit.
And here we go. They got green off the ledge. Can they convert? They get one. Looks like they're on the verge of getting two.
This is the edge guard on there.
Bring it back. Here we go. Some shield pressure on this. Definitely, blue team definitely picking it up right now, and might be taking another stock. Ooh. Jamjar couldn't close out with the another down air, or he was trying to edge guard with the back air, which is a little too late.
And both edge guards. However, the forward smash from Jamjar gets
can
the
they,
kill.
If they can get this Kirby out. Oh, but App furiously coming back.
Is.
And there's that Kirby. And he goes for just a YOLO forward smash.
And
Jamjar could have just down air probably. Yeah. And will they get it this time?
Back air.
Just a safe option. Just guarantee, you know. And is he turned around? No, he's not. Here we go. Oh, he shielded instead of grab. Don't you hate when that happens?
Definitely. Oh, great DI to get back on stage. See if Green does
back
it
throw.
Right.
Oh, he could have had another back throw. That would have been crazy.
If that makes it back, it's
and
real close.
Yeah.
But DK is very vulnerable from the top.
And he just closes out the last down air.